together. Let's hope they clean their teeth.
Nowhere on the planet where we wouldn't be. This is a perfect place to end it. London, England. Of Showtime Sports, Mr. Steven Espinoza. Two division world champion in the UFC. This next gentleman has worked instrumentally with Conor McGregor. He has promoted...
Defending UFC lightweight champion of the world, the notorious Conor McGregor!
What's up, London? What an honor. What an honor for me to come over here and end this tour in a place so close to home. But I can hear so many of my countrymen and so many people that are on my side supporting me. We are 6 weeks out from the biggest fight in sporting history. And I'm 29 today. 29 years of age. 4 years ago, I want to speak to everyone in the crowd. 4 years ago, I fought in London at a place called the HMV Forum. In front of about 500 people, 4 years ago. Now here I am, 6 weeks out, about to quadruple my net worth with one half a fight. Fuck every single day I wake up. Half a fight, let's get that right. I get to quadruple my net worth for half a fucking fight. Sign me up. You mean no one's gonna kick? No one's gonna knee? No one's gonna elbow? And it's against this little Brillhand bitch? The pain in this man's hands in the cold is unbelievable. He's in fucking bits with them little bitch paws. Marty, get that fucking phone out of your hand like a fucking kid. A 40-year-old man. What the fuck? He was wearing high heels yesterday. Check the face-up picture from yesterday and check it from the day before. Proper fucking high heels that bitch was wearing. You should have worn them on the first fucking day, you stupid baldy twat. Oh, yeah, yeah. Ellaby, what's up? What's up, Leonard Ellaby, ladies and gentlemen? I haven't gone near Leonard all this tour. I like Leonard though. He's a slick motherfucker, dressed out, nice suits. Not so much today though. What the fuck is that? The final day? You were wearing a great suit and you showed me that shit the final day? You're all right, Leonard, I like you, but I've got to be real. When his legacy is destroyed in 6 weeks' time, it's going to fall on your shoulders. It's going to fall on Senior's shoulders. It's going to fall on his whole circle's shoulders. He could have rode off into the sunset 49-0. And in 6 weeks, I run boxing. How the fuck did they let me roll up in here? They got greedy, that's fucking hell. What's up, Espinosa? You little fucking weasel. If there's ever a man that looks like a weasel, that's fucking it. You gonna do? You gonna stand up and do something? You sit down and shut your fucking mouth. What's with these two juice heads you got? What the fuck was that yesterday? He jumped up and he shouted, Voltron, Power Rangers, and these fucking juice heads can walk and stand up before me. Mate, 40 years of age. Get your fucking shit together, my God. You juice head turkey and you juice head turkey. Look where you're standing now. Look where you're standing now, you two fucking bitches. You'll do fuck all. Juice head monkey, juice head monkey. Imagine paying them fools a wage. You are a fucking bitch. Bitch with a number of bitches on his payroll. No wonder you're gone fucking broke. I'm just stunting around my boxing ring. This is my boxing ring. I am boxing. You some slap head. You little slap head. Boom! I'm so happy you took that hat off, I gotta say. What the fuck were you hiding under that thing? That little fucking peanut head. I tried to tip it off yesterday, I was like, it was glued on. I was like, what the fuck is this motherfucker doing? Step up or go, son. Step up or we're going. Good kid, good kid. Hey ladies, ladies, his ladies, I love his ladies. All right, London, thank you so fucking much. What a city, what a tour, what a fucking honor. But let's get it straight, the bullshit is now over. 6 weeks, I'm gonna sleep this fool. And when I sleep him, I'm gonna bounce his head off the canvas as well.